talk about this now. A vicious attack outside a popular Pittsburgh bar.
Two men are jumped and kicked, and they say it's all because they are gay. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo is in Lawrenceville tonight.
Friends of the victims are troubled by what they see as a brutal anti-gay hate crime. The two victims had left this gay bar on Butler Street early Sunday morning. As they were passing this other neighborhood bar where they had been earlier, a group of men hurled gay slurs at them. Then they say, at this parking lot, they attacked them. One of the victims posted on Facebook about the attack, including a photo of a boot print on his face. Because police aren't releasing his name, we're not using it. Both the attackers and victims had been at the nearby Remedy Bar earlier. The victim's friends from the gay bar, the Blue Moon, tell us they're told the attackers first shouted anti-gay slurs.
And they said, yes, that is who we are. At that point, what is reported to be five men ran across the street, jumped them, and beat them so badly that one of the men has boot marks on his face.
It happened in the 5100 block of Butler Street at 2:39 a.m. on Sunday. A witness gave police the license plate number of one of the attackers' black Hyundai. The manager of the Blue Moon Bar tells us,
I was attacked about a year ago in front of the bar, which caused me to have surgery and stuff like that. But it has very rarely happened down here. We've been here 10 years.
The Delta Foundation of Pittsburgh says it's a sad day to hear of community members subjected to violence because of who they are. The foundation says it's encouraging authorities to treat the case with the urgency that it deserves and that, quote, everyone should feel safe walking down the street. We're hopeful that this is an isolated incident.
It makes me sick to my stomach. I feel rage.
It's just sad. It's just really sad, you know, that we just can't be who we are in our own neighborhood.
Pittsburgh police are looking for information on this case. They say if you were a witness or can provide any new information, you can contact them and you can remain anonymous. In Lawrenceville, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.